book report's so good, I almost wish I'd read the book.
Hurry up, Rusty. I have to copy you next.
How do you pronounce this word? Camelot.
Really?
Really.
Hmm.
You know what my favorite part is?
I like the part where King Arthur and Lancelot fight over Guinevere. It's right after Mordred shows up and yells, "I'm the king! I'm the king!"
What? You read a book.
Cliff notes. It took me forever.
It's so much better in the book. All these knights on horseback jousting and storming the castle.
Oh, we got our guys in overalls driving pickup trucks.
Yeah. Hey, Willard.
Ah, how are y'all doing?
Hey, Willard.
Hey, Rusty. Well, I'll see y'all later.
Okay. Hey, Willard, that's it?
You two are pathetic.
When are you two going to have a real conversation?
Yeah. Oh, Willard's not capable of a real conversation. I kind of like that in a guy.
Hey, Ren, how's the new job?
Well, it's already my second day and I haven't been fired yet, so...
You may have found your future.
I may have. What can I get you guys?
I'll have a Diet Coke.
Diet Coke.
I'll have the Hula Burger double patty cheese melt with extra mayo, a side of fries, and a Diet Coke.
And Ariel, what's your pleasure?
It's not on the menu.
Holy!
As you flirt with Ariel, you're a dead man.
She usually doesn't even notice me.
Well, that uniform you're wearing makes you look like a jerk. You'll stick right out.
Well, but you're always looking for a fight, aren't you?
Well, Mama says it's in my nature.
Shut up. Tell me what you know about Ariel.
Well, I know she's been kissed a lot.
And?
She's on you like a hog on a slog.
Get out of here.
Ariel lacks trouble. And you've proved to just about everyone in this town that you are T-R-U-L-B.
Come on, I was only teasing him.
Oh, that was more than teasing. Ren's from out of town, and don't tell me that doesn't curl your toes.
You went out of Beaumont so bad, I bet you memorized bus schedules.
You told us that you write just to escape to other worlds.
Exactly. In books, I meet guys who amaze me.
What about Ren?
What about him?
He's kind of smart.
Oh, he's dreamy.
And I think he's handsome.
Cute, maybe.
But can he really compete with Chuck Cranston, the rugged, dangerous high school dropout slash drug dealer who was recently evicted from a trailer park? Oh, I don't think so.
So what's going on between you and Rusty?
Beats me. I mean, she's good looking and all, but she's crazy. I never know what the hell she's talking about. She talks faster than any woman I've met.
It's because you get her excited.
You think?
Yes.
I wish I could find a guy who'd make the first move.
I wish I could find a guy, if only when he took the toothpick out of his mouth when I went to kiss him.
If only I could find a guy.
Where have all the good men gone? And where are all the gods?
Yeah!
Where's the streetwise Hercules to fight the rising odds?
I'd like to know. I need a hero. I'm holding out for a hero till the morning. fire in my blood, like a fire in my blood, like a fire in my blood, like a fire in my blood.